A hoax. That what police are calling the story of a baboon running loose in a Florissant neighborhood today. Fox 2's George Sells is live at police headquarters in Florissant, where a lot of work went into searching for an animal that wasn't there. George?
Sandy, there was very real concern here for much of the day. Baboons can be vicious animals. Police were out trying to ease the fears of residents worried for their pets, even their children. All of this because of a teenage girl's made-up story. It was the photo that gripped Florissant.
20 years of teaching, never thought those words would ever cross my lips.
Did they say baboon? For real?
There was a baboon on the loose.
Well, I hope my dad comes and picks me up today. I mean, in Florissant? I mean, who can imagine that?
Oh, my God. Where did that come from?
The thought of a baboon loose here seemed a little too weird to be true. A teenage girl claimed to have taken this photo of the animal. Police say zoo officials told them feces in her yard did not belong to the family's dog. They weren't taking any chances.
It created a lot of furor within the community.
But the break in the case came from the very photo the girl claimed to have taken. Someone found the same picture, a little wider in angle, on an internet conservation site. Soon the 14-year-old was being questioned at headquarters.
She finally broke down and said that she had taken the picture off the internet, gave it to us as purporting to have been taken in her backyard this morning, and she said she made the story up.
But the damage was done. At Jana Elementary nearby, the playgrounds were silent, locked down because of the fictional threat.
You laugh, of course, because you think it's ludicrous and it's probably a hoax, but you do what you have to do to keep the kids safe, and they've been inside all day.
But the resources squandered are no laughing matter.
I don't know about the cost, but there were definitely other things that many of us could have been doing today during our regular business hours other than making sure that no one was harmed by a baboon.
Now the obvious question for the girl, why do this? Police say she didn't tell them. Her family had no comment tonight, and the case is headed to family court, where proceedings are essentially secret. Thus the details may never be made public. We're live in Florissant. George Sells, Fox 2 News.
To get a closer look at the baboon photo comparison, you can head to fox2now.com. There's a link to the pictures from the story on our homepage.